Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Data Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to join the own server in Roblox, and it shows disconnected. You have been kicked due to unexpected client behavior, and in followed by it shows one error code 268. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method is just close this Roblox player and then open your Windows run. So now I try to execute this command, %appdata%. So now in this section, in top it shows the folder path. So simply you can select app data. So here you can click to access local folder. So here you can locate the Roblox folder and simply click to open it. So now you can click to delete these three files. So once you delete it and then open versions folder. So here I try to open the recently updated folder and the second one. So here also you can click to delete this one file, app settings, and close all the windows. So next you can right click on your network icon and then go to open network and internet settings. So now I try to access network and sharing center. So here I using the internet connection via ethernet cable, and it shows that cable adapter. So just press on it and then go to properties. So here you can click to access internet protocol version 4. So now you can change this DNS address to manually. So once you enter this address and also tick to enable this option, validate settings upon exit, and finally click to save these changes. So you can wait for the few seconds because your network adapter is restarting. So be patient and close all the windows. So finally one more time I try to open the Roblox player. So now this time I try to join that same server. But friends, now this time you can see I successfully joined the server. So now this time it does not shows that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Data Box, and thanks for watching.